people living in the United States. Every year, our tax dollars go towards more than $3 billion in aid, military aid for Israel, and that's not even including contracts and political cover. So it's our duty as Americans, as Jews, to demand that the occupation end and to demand that the bombing of Gaza end.